Hello there. We meet again.
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
Somebody I ought to warn you about, a fellow who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena, and he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'll be doing us all a favor by putting him out of his misery. Have you been to the altar where sorcerers summon shadows? Well, I think someone may be trapped in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool. He probably fell for one of Patch's old tricks. Pity the poor fool. All done. Good day. Be sure not to get yourself killed.
again.
Hey, don't turn a cold shoulder. I didn't mean to do you wrong. Really? Come on now. We've got better things to fret about. That pit there is filled with treasure. But, I can't get to it myself. Go on, have a look. It's more riches than I've ever dreamed of. What's keeping you? Have a look at that treasure down in. Then we'll work out a way to.
Don't hold it against me, eh?
Take your time, starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of another dark soul today? God has chosen you, and for that we are thankful. Umbasa. God has chosen Umbasa.
You! Hey, look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Well, I mean, a man's got to make a living, right? Here, look. I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together. I know. Here, take this as a token of my friendship. You've seen one of these before, surely? Come on, let's be friends. What do you say? No need to drag each other down. No need to drag each other down. some precious new stuff. You'll find something really useful, surely. So I implore you to stay away from Yurt, the assassin in black.
Thank goodness, for he has reunited me with Saint Urbain. I shall serve him and pray with him, and thus express my faith in God. Mbasa. I plan to bequeath. My grandfather's articles may contain more miracle stone shards like the one. It has no intrinsic powers, but Saint Urbain can hear them.
My, you have rescued the Honorable One. I express my deepest gratitude. You have relieved me of a great onus. Oh, thank God. Umbasa.
With Lord Abe, thanks to, isn't it?
Thanks to you, I was able to seek refuge in this nexus. Now I stay here and pray, along with my disciples, for the heroes facing the demons. If you wish for benevolent protection in your fight against the demons, then bring me demon souls. I will cleanse them and perform a miracle with their power. Yes, I see. I certainly cannot force you to do anything. But you must remember this. A demon soul is a source of